This man was attacked by a shark, but instead of killing him, it actually saved his life.
When he finally went to the hospital to get his injuries checked out, they noticed there was a tumor on his kidney. He got it removed and he's doing better now. Follow so you never have to watch an entire video. Do your own research. Watch part two ever again.